Well, the overall theme is the Earth is one living planet and all the ecosystems interact. So it's a living space. Everything has to blend together to make it a good, viable, natural planet. In 1968, the Apollo space mission took a picture of the Earth from the moon, from the outer space. And it's the first time that anybody on Earth had seen Earth from a distance. And that triggered minds thinking, looking down at this natural living planet and how we really had to protect it. And it was after the Earth Day in 1970 when the Environmental Protection Agency finally started having environmental regulations. There were no Clean Air Acts, there were no clean rivers, and you know, it was time to clean up the planet and take care of it.